Hey, what up, y'all? Welcome back to my Star Wars: The Republic Sith Warrior playthrough part 3. I think this is part 3. Should be. Last we left off, we met Darth Barriss, and he told us to, you know, go murder our babysitter, the guy who pampered us throughout becoming our Sith throughout the Sith Sith trials. I should be able to get him out, right? Nope. Still broke. Oh, let me fix this real fast, actually, before I forget. Put on some better equipment. What should I do? There we go. Let me take this off real fast, though. I don't want the headpiece showing up. So right now we're going to... We got sent on another mission. Or trial. Hold on, let me put on XP. On another trial by the Darth. Darth Barriss. Telling us to go get some shards from some tombs and the other acolytes. You know? They're not scared to... They're not bound to rules to how they're gonna get their shards. So they might try to kill us. Hopefully not. Let's get this one. Jessrak. Nice name. Even cooler face. Style boy. Smite. I've been thinking, if I was to be a Star Wars character, I would be a, well, not a character, a Star Wars race. I would probably be, it's either I would stay human, or I would stay a Twi'lek. Become a Twi'lek. But it's a lose, though, because Twi'leks are always getting enslaved. Does that help them? I don't know. Come on. Twi'leks are always getting enslaved. I might take up a Cathar, but what do I look like? I'm not trying to have fur every time I'm walking around. That ain't it. Get out of my way, man. Shy rat. That's actually called Shyrek. But yeah, I've decided to not go with doing the side missions, because I feel like that's gonna be a little too long, you know, and taken away from the point of the video. It's not a let's play, it's a walkthrough or playthrough. Matter of fact, you can name it a let's play. Who cares? That move is probably my favorite move. Force charge. Alright, nice. Gotta go get the other last shard. Marconian Jax. Sylla's Wrath. I can't wait for the Legacy of the Sith expansion. Gonna be so sick. My Mando's gonna have dead. My Mando's gonna have a sniper. It's either a sniper, a blaster rifle, or a sniper rifle. Or I might make a big dude with an assault cannon, just like the dude in I forgot his name, but he's a Vizsla in the Mandalorian series right now. The guy who fought Din for the who tried to fight Din for the lightsaber and the darksaber. Oh, we gotta go back to Dark Barriss. Quick travel. Thank Lord I have that. Imagine traveling all the way back there. Can't be me. Okay. I wonder. I still don't know what it means by complete a conquest, though. As you can tell, I've been playing this game, but I don't dive deep into it. I'm just here for the story, and that's it. Do the story and I skedaddle. I also want a PvP in due time too. I PvP'd when I first started playing this game, but I've never really, you know. It was only one match, and my Wi-Fi was complete dog shit, so I couldn't even run it. Not Wi-Fi graphics.
You did it, didn't you? You got the shards from the tomb, and you're on your way back to Lord Barriss.
Are you here to congratulate me?
I'll take that as a yes.
Okay. He wants the smoke. See, I can't spare him, because 100% he would have killed me and took my shards.
Stop! I'm sorry. I made a mistake. I tried to get through the tomb, but there were just too many Shyrak. I barely escaped. I figured better to ambush you and take your shards. But I see that's just as futile. Vemran is already inside with Barriss. All the other acolytes died. You were my only chance. Now, I'm doomed. I'll never become Sith. Unless I return with the shards, Barriss will have me killed.
That seems like a you problem.
I'll save Barriss the trouble of listening to your whimpering. Die!
Nice. I love to see it.
The prodigal supplicant returns, and with all the shards from the tomb of Tulak Horde. Superb. It seems your hopes have been dashed, Vemran.
Appearances can be deceptive.
Excuse, Vemran supplicant. He expected you to fall on your face.
This is old hat for Vemran. He should be used to disappointment by now.
The tension is thick between you two. A great source of emotion to feed on. I wonder what will happen when it boils over. You both stand on the precipice of becoming Sith. But only one of you will have the opportunity to claim a special lightsaber and serve as my apprentice. I thought it would be you, Vemran, but I've changed my mind.
What? I've done everything you've asked. Better than any of the others. The honor should be mine.
This is as it should be. Get used to being in my shadow.
Today, Vemran is every bit your equal. But the Force is stronger with you, Acolyte. And there is a power sleeping within you. It was a simple decision. Now, Vemran, go wait in my antechamber for your instructions. This instant. Now I hope you fathom how fortunate you are to be singled out. If you become my apprentice, the galaxy will bend before you.
You're not going to regret this, Barriss. I was born to be Sith.
The lightsaber you will seek is old and powerful. It is housed in a forbidden cavern in the tomb of Nagasadao, where few Sith have ever set foot. Almost no one knows how to find the secret entrance. But there is a Twi'lek in the holding pens who was caught breaking in there. I hear she is quite willful. Take her and make her show you the entrance to the forbidden cave.
I will take care of that.
Other acolytes seeking to complete their trials are sent to the tomb, where academy laws are waived. They will try to murder you. This test will determine if you become Sith. So bolster yourself. To set foot in the tomb of Nagasadao is to breathe in death itself.
Okay. The tomb of Nagasadao. I know he's another ancient Sith Lord. I just don't know what he does. Need to catch up on my Star Wars knowledge. Not call myself a Star Wars fan. Embarrassing. Talk to Vet.
Ouch! Give it a rest, will ya?
I'm getting my fill of fun while I still can, slave. As if on cue, look who's back. Word is you might become Lord Barriss's apprentice. Nice work if you can get it. So, I hear you'll be relieving me of this Twi'lek. She's a pain in the neck.
Ha! Who's a pain in the neck? I'm the one wearing a shock collar.
Consider that a going away present, Twi'lek. Seems you might be useful for something after all. This bruiser is taking you into the tomb where we caught you.
None of you can figure out how to activate the tomb statues to open the Forbidden Cavern, huh? You got some kind of business in that secret Sith chamber, do you?
Yes, and I'd appreciate your help.
Don't bother being pleasant. Here, kid, take the shock control color. I'll set it to a higher level. Use it enough, she'll show you the back door to her mother's house.
I suppose I can play tomb tour guide. A lot of work went into cracking that nut, but I did it once. I can do it again. So we're clear. I'm officially on strike when it comes to domestic duties.
I promise you, I won't require a maid.
Well then, maybe things are looking up for me. As if they could get worse. Lead the way. I'll show you the unlocking points throughout the tomb, and then open the secret door for you.
Nice. So, I don't know about her, but me, I wouldn't, you know, give out information like that for free. I don't know. You're gonna have to pay me something. But then again, they're shocking her, so. Ugh.
As places of higher learning go,
she has a
got to be the scariest.
Shock collar, so. I guess if I had a shock collar on me, you don't even have to shock me, bro. Just threaten me, and you get everything you need out of me, bro. Trust me. Nigga like me, I'm not torturing for me, bro. So we have to. Okay. Can't wait to get this lightsaber. I'm either gonna go for purple or
nobody.
It's either purple or white.
Now.
Cannot wait. Well, someone's already cleared it out. Appreciate that. Okay. Off to the next one. Oh, he's just. I'll use this to my advantage, actually. Still got aggro.
You're good to go.
Oh shit. Thankfully these guys are dirt. Don't put up much of a challenge. Die, little man. Two more switches. I wonder if I can change my. If the Legacy of the Sith came through, I could change my combat style. Like, can I switch to two lightsabers? I said two lightsabers. Can I switch to a double bladed lightsaber? Or do I have to create a new character? And go through, do I have to create a new character for that, for it to happen? Because what I mean is I can't see myself holding Like, currently right now, let's say I'm holding a lightsaber, I can see myself switching over to, somehow switching over to a double-bladed lightsaber. You know? But I guess we'll find out in 3 more days. And yes, I'm still praying to God for that XP event. I just hope it happens.
Hey, this is it. The secret entrance to the hidden cavern is in here. Just let me get my bearings.
Take your time, slave. Just have the entrance uncovered by the time I finish killing your new master.
You'll do nothing of the sort. Fitting that you meet your end in a tomb, Vemran.
My passions run deeper than yours. I am the true essence of what it is to be Sith. My legacy has suffered long enough. After today, you will be forgotten. It ends here and now.
Okay. I'm sorry they told him to stay in the fucking in his chambers. But this should be easy though. Yeah, it's some grass, boy. Trying to run up on me. Everybody trying to run up on me, huh? First his grunt, then that guy, the blonde guy. Now you. And you died.
Becoming Barriss's apprentice was my destiny. Did I come this far and overcome such adversity, only to be proven unworthy?
I have waited a long time to put you in your place. Consider this. Killing you was easy.
Then do it. Finish me.
Wow. Nice work.
Glad to impress you.
The secret entrance is right here. You're welcome.
You have been most helpful.
It's nice to be acknowledged. Thanks.
Indeed it is. He was pretty easy to kill. I was thinking the same thing when he said it. I was like, that's my guy. No, sit down, boy. That's crazy. Hey. Alright, cool. Yep, I might switch back to damage real fast. Actually, never mind. Well, that's what the fork I want to see. Alright, let me equip a med pack though before I do that. Oh, actually, I can get for this. Moderate influence.
This is great, thanks.
You're welcome. You're very welcome. Where's the med pack? I'm having one of those moments. Oh, there it is. Med pack. Time to get this lightsaber. I'm gonna go purple. I'm leaning towards purple. Sheesh. This is completely new. That cutscene was completely new. I'll tell you that. Alright. We knew it wasn't gonna be that easy. Show him. Show him. It's my lightsaber. It should have been purple, but hey, I'll take it. Yeah, keep coming. Keep coming. Fry your ass up anyway. Grass. Go back. Nice. Where's the other one? Oh, nice. He's invisible. Nice. Sick. Nice. I wonder if you could get a purple one now through the story quest. If you, you know, well, make some decisions.
Guess we're safe for the moment.
Do I have to leave? Don't bring me back here if I do this. Oh, dang, I keep X'ing out. Please don't do this to me. Nice. I thought it was gonna send my ass back. Cause I didn't exit correctly or some shit. Let's get this lore object quest right here. Nice. What else? That's just a bonus mission. Now we head back to Darth Barriss. Darth Barriss in it. Get me a bottle of water. I love you, the Imperial accents. I think I prefer the Imperials over the Jedi. Ooh, what's in sale? Lightning. Oh, that's a little too much for me. I've returned.
You, murderer! My father was a staunch traditionalist, and he was especially hard on me. But he's my blood. Did you think you could kill him and get away with it?
Who told you I killed your father?
Everybody says so. The whole place knows you killed him. And now you have to die.
Not if I can help it.
You'll rue the day you took his life. Attack!
Well, I'm not gonna lie, I probably should have told her that he's still alive. I probably should have, not that I'm thinking about it, but listen, it is what it is. She's dead.
I am beside myself. Not only did you get the Twi'lek to cooperate, but you completed the task and claimed the ancient lightsaber. Vemran was not in my chamber, as I instructed. I take it he sought to stop you and claim the ancient weapon as his own.
He did. Now his carcass feeds the tomb's beasts.
Bravo. I see you may indeed become one of the strongest Sith in the galaxy. Your trials are over. You are now my apprentice.
I can hardly wait to start, my master.
Good, because it's time to unleash you. This is only the beginning. With you as my right hand, we shall strike fear into the Empire's enemies. I must convene with the Emperor and inform him of your progress. This shuttle pass will take you to Dromund Kos. Meet me at the Citadel there.
As you decree, my lord.
Take the Twi'lek slave as my gift. Do with her as you wish. If she'll be of use, by all means, take her with you to Dromund Kos.
That's where he said, consult with the Emperor. This guy talks to the Emperor, bro? That's, I don't believe it. Alright, now we gotta head back to the fleet. Not back to the fleet, we gotta go to the fleet. Hopefully, I get a mount. I can get a mount and I'll change my outfit. You know, drippiest Sith alive. Damn, look at me just legging it. Look at these guys. Level 50, level 51. I wouldn't want to be a Sith, to be honest. Seems like a whole lot of death. I find I'd rather be a Sith than a Jedi though. For some odd reason. Maybe I'm just a villain. Imperial fleet, right? Yep. I guess we're here now. So let me just pop up and hold on, I just have that one. Alright, cool. We're on the fleet. I think I'll end the video, the episode here. So I'll catch y'all in the next one. Peace.